Here's part two to the low waste series. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel where I aim to bring you everything from minimalism, sustainability, self-care and self-development. This is my winter static hair. It's important to note that although I use the term zero waste, there's no such item and it's virtually impossible to produce zero waste. But in the sustainability world, it's a term used when trying to produce low waste and reducing your waste as much as possible. Think about the overall impact of the product instead of just the packaging. Sustainable packaging does not necessarily make an item sustainable. You still need to consider the entire supply chain, which includes the production process, the procurement process, and the eventual disposal of the item, which I mention all the time. How much water, electricity, and other resources did it take to produce this item? How much waste was produced leading up to the delivery of the goods, including the amount of carbon emissions produced? Were the items ethically produced and were the employees treated fairly? Something my dad always asks himself when he looks at a label and analyzing a product is how the people in the factories making the product were treated and paid. Upon initial inspection, you may not be able to find this information, but just by doing a little bit of digging and research, you'll find that some of your trusted brands are not adhering to these standards. Ask, what did it take and how many hands did it have to go through to get this final product to us? Consumerism disconnects us from all these aspects of the production process. We just want, not considering anything beyond the final product in our hands. Being part of a community or volunteer group allows you to connect with like-minded individuals where you can volunteer your time for anything ranging from tree planting activities or river cleanups. Not to mention that this will give you a boost of serotonin, considered to be a natural mood stabilizer, and helps to reduce depression and regulate anxiety. I volunteer for Greenpeace Rise Against Hunger and I'm also signed up to an app called Olio, where you can connect with those in your surrounding area who list items that they no longer want or have excess of. So instead of discarding a perfectly good item, they give it away on this app. The first time I used the Olio app was to collect a big bag of gem squash, which I was able to distribute to many people in need. The app was initially created to reduce food waste, as one third of food produced in the world goes to landfills, and this produces a gas called methane gas. I said that stat so many times that it almost doesn't affect me as much anymore, but think about it. One third of all food produced gets wasted. That is a huge number. And the methane produced from this rotting food contributes to climate change. And this is another reason why composting is so important. This reduces the production of methane gas. Gift low-waste items to friends and family instead of conventional gifts. This allows you to get creative and make gifts out of items you already have, and upcycling these to make them look great or even introducing friends and family to items such as shampoo bars or other sustainable products. Try not to use gift wrapping this year. In the US, an additional 5 million tons of waste is generated over Christmas, 4 million of which is wrapping paper and shopping bags. In the UK, consumers use approximately 227,000 miles of wrapping paper each year. I don't know about you, but these figures really get to me, and this is one of the things I haven't bought in over a decade. Introducing friends and family to a more sustainable lifestyle and how easy it can be might have just been the nudge they needed, and they'll thank you later. I hope this evokes some emotion within you to do things slightly differently in your daily lives and live more mindfully. Your children and their children and the generations long after you've gone will be grateful for this. Until next time, be the change you want to see.